Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola is the most famous soft drink in the world. You will see Coca-Cola signs on buildings in almost every country. It is sold in stores, restaurants, and vending machines in more than 200 countries. Many people love the sweet, brown, fizzy drink that we also call Coke. However, there are also many people who dislike it and other kinds of pop because of their high sugar content. Nutritionists advise that pop can be unhealthy for your body if you drink too much of it. In 1885, John Pemberton invented Coca-Cola at a drugstore in
Georgia.
It was sold as medicine in Atlanta, Georgia. In 1886, it did not become popular as a drink until Asa Candler bought Pemberton's company and set up the Coca-Cola Company in 1888. Asa Candler used many smart marketing ideas to make his Coke a popular soft drink. In 1894, Coca-Cola was sold in bottles for the first time. It wasn't until 1955 that cans of Coke appeared.
非常好，快走。
During World War II, most Americans were allowed only a small amount of sugar. Coca-Cola, however, was permitted to use as much sugar as it wanted. Many people bought Coke for the taste of something sweet. Coke was also given to American soldiers for free. This wartime consumption of Coca-Cola may be another important reason why Coca-Cola has become legendary. After the war, many people continued to drink it. Coca-Cola branched out, creating Cherry Coke, Diet Coke, and other drinks, pushing into other markets. Today, Coke is still everywhere, and it shows no signs of slowing down. Who knows? Your grandchildren may drink Coke as a treat.
Perfect.